Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's me, Oni, and I wanted to get used to making YouTube content, so I put together this small video. It's not the full set, but I hope you guys enjoy it. There's one funny moment, so I hope you like it. Let me know in the comments.
Nothing I can do. I'm saying like, what do I even do?
Round two.
Okay.
Fight.
That's right. I can launch those.
Round four, fight.
Let's go.
You win.
楽しませてくれるのだろう?
Round one. Fight.
Thank you.
two, fight.
Ooh, I actually killed him. I actually did kill him. I just didn't have the health. Fight. By the way, that was the coolest combo setup ever. Let's go!
You win. Round one. Fight.
Ooh, that would have been a counter hit launch. I was like, ooh, snaps. Perfect timing for one, too. Let's go.
KO. Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight.
I forgot the mid. The other power push is a high, which I don't duck enough right now.
Round one. Fight. Three. Fight.
Because ball bounces.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, I wasn't even playing. That would have been game two. I would have done the full combo, but for some reason I always drop the second quarter forward.
Okay.
I try to rage art.
Round three. Fight.
Let's go!
Round four. Fight.
All right, can't do that. Let's go.
You win. Round one. Fight.
Oh yeah, he ducked that shit.
Oh!
Oh shit. You know what I don't like? The fact that he can just low parry, but if I do anything else, he's going to punish me for it. He's gonna go low, I'm gonna crush it. Always back off because I can't do anything on my own plus frames and it's annoying. Like I hate the fact that like I have to work 10 times harder on my own plus frames. Not gonna do that move anymore. Sidestep and I didn't block. That sucks. Fight. Yeah, online's getting weird because everything's just weirdly shaky. I hate the fact that I can't do nothing on my own plus thing. It's annoying.
Oh,
Oh no! I was, for some reason, I wasn't trying to do that. My brain just somehow just instinctively did. And I'm like really shitty. I knew he was gonna do that shit! He was hard ducking too, that's that part.
Thank you for watching. This was a long set, longer. I didn't keep all the videos or fights that we had, so I appreciate you watching. I hope to make more videos in the future, and I hope to continue to make YouTube content. So like, comment, and just subscribe. You know, give me some ideas of what to do. Come to my streams. I'm always willing to talk. So like always, I will see you in the next one.